Hi, I just wanted to give you an invitation. What's your name?
My name is Tammy.
Hi Tammy, my name is Mark. It's good to meet you today. I just wanted to tell you about our Blessing the Community Through Giving service this Sunday at 2 p.m., where we are giving away a lot of prizes, MP3 players, digital cameras, Walmart cards, and other things. Hey, I have a question. Are you busy right now?
No.
Would you like to go to heaven or hell?
Well, of course, heaven.
Great. That's what everyone says, heaven. No one wants to go to the bad place. The incredible thing is that everyone says heaven, but hardly anyone does what they're supposed to do to get there. John 3:5 says, "Except you're born again of the water and of the Spirit, you cannot enter the kingdom of heaven." Say that word, cannot.
Cannot.
That's right, that means you cannot get to heaven unless you are born again of the water and the Spirit. Now, are you sure you want to go to heaven?
Yes.
Great. I have good news. It takes 5 minutes to repent and 10 minutes to be baptized the right way, and God will fill you with the Holy Ghost. What would stop you from doing those two things today?
Well, I'm already baptized.
Great. Were you baptized in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost?
Yes, I was.
Awesome. Give me five. I have some good news and some bad news, Tammy. The bad news is that no one was ever baptized the way you were. The good news is it takes 5 minutes to repent and 10 minutes to be baptized the right way. What would stop you from doing that right now?
Well, I really am kind of busy right now.
Let me ask you a question. How old are you?
28.
Well, Tammy, for 28 years you have been too busy to do what it takes to live for God, and you said you want to go to heaven. The Bible says there is no promise of tomorrow for anyone. It also says today is the day of salvation. What would stop you from taking 5 minutes to repent and 10 minutes to be baptized right now?
Well, I guess nothing would stop me.
Great, we have a church just down the road. We have robes, so you don't get your clothes wet. We have towels to dry off with. We can take you there and bring you right back. What would stop you from going right now?
Nothing would stop me.
Great, hop in and let's go.